Disassembly of the carburetors. Trying to get this carburetor off. As you can see, a bunch of vacuum lines. They're everywhere. Disconnected the cruise linkage. The choke cable. On the left side of the bike. Just now I'm trying to get to the throttle cable. I'm trying to figure out how to disconnect the bracket without loosening up the cable and disturbing the setting in the cable itself. That seemed to be my only dilemma. Okay, next video soon.